Good morning, my dear children. How are you today? Children, today we are working in our English notebook. And today we will be revising two word families. One is add word family, add word family. And the next one is the ag word family, ag. So we will be revising and practicing ad words and ag words. Let's begin and open a new page. My dear children, this was the last work that we had done. So let us turn to a new page. So this is the page where we'll be working and we'll begin by writing today's date. Today's date is 24 August. So 24.8.2020. And over here, please ask Mama or Papa to help you by writing the title for today's work. So we are doing add ag words today. Ag words. Thank you, Mama Papa, for helping the little one to write the title. And now we begin with our work. So children, below the date, please write 1 dot, 2 dot, 3 dot, 4 dot, 5 dot, 6 dot, 7 dot, 8 dot, 9 dot, 10 dot, and the last 11 dot. So we are going to write 11 words today. So my dear, you must write numbers 1 to 11 in the margin. And now let's begin by writing the first word. So my dear, are you ready to guess the first word? What is the other name for a boy? I can also call a boy a lad. Very good. Lad. What is the first sound for the word lad? L, l, l. So let's write l, add. Add. Children, I know you know the sounds. So try to write it on your own. Lad. Lad. One more time. Each word, we will write it twice. L-A-D, lad. Lad means a boy. Let's move on to the second word. When I meet my dog, or when my dog is happy, very, very happy, what does it do to its tail? The tail moves. What is that action called? Great! The dog wags its tail. So the action is wag, wag. Wah, wah. Is it w or is it wah? Wag. V or W? Brilliant! Wah, W. So, wah. And the smiley. And my smiley will not come down. Wag. Great. Wag. Wag. Very good. The word for 3 dot. Oh my God, because of this lockdown and COVID-19, we all are locked in our houses. and we cannot meet our friends. That makes me feel very happy. No, I'm not happy. I cannot go out to play. I cannot meet my friends. I cannot go to school. So it makes me feel very sad. Great. So the word for three dot is sad. 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 D. Last sound. D. So add a sad. Please write it one more time, my dear. The word for four dot. It is a thing which has got two straps, which I can hang on my shoulders. It has got pockets and sections, and I keep my pencil box, my books, my crayons, my color pencils, my tiffin box, my water bottle, and I used to wear it to school every day. Are you able to guess? Brilliant! It's a bag. Bag. What is the first sound for bag? B. Back loop. Smiley. Will it come down? No. Bag. G. Last sound. Bag. Bag. Now the next word for five dot. I cannot go to school and it makes me feel very sad. But when I receive a gift from mama, papa, or my friends, I feel very happy. Can you tell me another word for happy? It makes me feel very glad. I am glad that I have received a gift. Glad. Glad. Oh my God, this word has got four sounds. Come on, children, let's identify the four sounds for glad. G-g-g-lad. L-g-l-a-d. I've written my four sounds. G-l-a-d. Well done. Please write it one more time. And now, tell me what is in my hand. Oh, can you tell me what is in my hand? Let me turn it around for you. Can you see? It has got the price written on it. It was on my new cloth, which I brought from the market. What is this? It has got the price written on it. It is a tag. This is a tag. So what is the first sound for tag? T. T. A. G. T. A. G. Tag. T. A. G. Tag. Now the word for seven dot. Another name for papa, or a short name for daddy. It belongs to the ad word family. I can call my daddy as dad. Great. Dad. D. A. D. This is my ad word. D. A. D. Dad. Now, my children, on 15th August, our Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi, had hoisted the tricolor on the Red Fort. What is the tricolor? What is the Tiranga for India? It is our national flag. So, A dot, the word is flag. And again, it's a big word. How many sounds are there in the word flag? Come, let's write and find it out. F, flag. F, L ag flag. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 sounds. And does it belong to the ad word family or ag word family? Come on, tell me. Brilliant! This is an ag word because in the end it has got ag, flag. So it belongs to the ag word family. Let's move on to the next word for 9 dot. It is a bundle of papers which are stuck together and I can write a small message on it or a number on it and stick it on, sometimes on the refrigerator or my cupboard, or just keep it next to my telephone. It's a small bundle of papers. Great! It is a pad. Pad. P, 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 p. A tall p. And d. P, add a pad. Brilliant! Now the word for 10 dot is a piece of dirty cloth or maybe an old cloth which I use to clean a room. What is that old piece of cloth or a dirty piece of cloth called? It is a rag. It is a rag. R, R. R. Ag, rag, rag, rag. Very good. And now we come to the last word for today. And it is a word that tells us something that has already happened in the past or something that you have already done in the past. If somebody asks you that when did you take a bath, you said, I had a bath in the morning. Main morning mein nahaya tha. So an action that you have already done. Something that you have already done in the past. Aap pehle kar chuke hain. So the word for 11 dot is had. Had. Ha. And. Da. Ha. Add a. Had. So my dear children, we have written all the 11 words of ad and ag word families. And remember that you have to write each word twice. So once you have finished writing and joined the letters together neatly, please send me a photograph of your beautiful work. Take care. Bye-bye.